Thank you very much for being here. When I think of science fiction and fantasy genre, the words feminist and breakthrough are not actually the first words that come to my mind. I think a lot of people have a stereotypical view of the genre, especially when it comes to women. I think they think of it as, you know, being alien babes in tinfoil bikinis, basically. But when you look... more closely, when you dig a little deeper, you realize that science fiction is really the one place where women have made more breakthroughs and made more progress than just about anywhere else in the pop culture. The four Wonder Women on this panel are walking, talking examples of exactly what I'm saying. The first is a young actress who probably has the best job on television right now. She gets to play a totally different character on every episode of Joshua Dean's Dollhouse. One week she's a hostage negotiator, the next she's a backup singer. Please welcome Eliza Dushku. have the story. Your character in the Alien Omens is about as close to the female archetype as the action hero genre has come up with. I think it's especially true in the second movie when they bring the motherhood issue into it. It makes it all more powerful. I guess what I'm wondering is when you first took that role, A, did you have any idea that you were doing anything more than an ensemble piece, that this character was going to pop out as something, as a cultural icon? And B, was there anybody, any of your agents were like, don't do this, this is a genre movie, it's deadly, stay away from it? Yeah.
Take it.